My name is Igor Ablensky. The military sent me the zone to find out what happened with Major Dektaryev after he decided to stay here instead living with the military helicopter squad. I served as a sniper while the Middle East conflicts. I've never been here. The whole place is strange and bizarre. I don't know why people like to come here. Some people says it's a gold mine of artifacts. If you collect and sell enough, you will be rich. If you survive the zone. This will be a town mission. Thank you. I met a stalker called Red at the end of station after I decided to stay in the zone. He guided me through a tunnel complex from Pripyat to a laboratory facility under Limansk, where I find these documents and disks. The tunnel is connected to the CNPP. I found strange anomalies and a similar device like the Vishgrantar in the block 4. You can find a piece of that in the bag. So, if you're reading this letter, maybe I left the zone at the Belarusian part. I hide this bag while I escaped when the monolith fighters chased me. Do not give this to nobody except USS or military agents. Major Dektaryov.
Save this. Взрывая мгновенье через сотни лет, мы растаем в пыли своих надежд, оставляя поколениям горький след. И в памяти лица близких нам людей, праздник красных флагов, звонкий смех детей. Все исчезло, остались слезы среди камней. Растворяя осколки грез, мы вспомним друга былом. День ошибки из детских слез, с ней живем. Время жить, время повторяет.